keys on the keyboard. Second one is mouse. The mouse is an input device that looks like a real mouse. There are four buttons in mouse. There are two types of mouse. There are mechanical and optical mouse. Mechanical mouse is also known as traditional mouse. The difference between optical and mechanical mouse are mechanical mouse consists of ball, whereas optical mouse uses LEDs instead of ball. Third one is web camera. As we know, while doing video chat, web camera is very much useful. Now, output devices, there are two types of output devices. There are soft copy output device and hard copy output devices. Soft copy output devices consist of monitor, speaker, etc. And hard copy output devices consist of platter, scanner, and printer, etc. Let's talk about the monitor. Monitor, as you know, that it is a screen of computer that displays data in visual form, and speaker gives the output of data in audio form. Now, printer is the output device that prints any data or information that is inserted to a computer. Scanner is the output device that scanner is the input device that scans any photos or graphics and input it to a computer. Thank you.